Elizabeth Lillian Kirkwood Jamison. She was born in 1891 in Scotland, and she came to Canada with her husband, Henry Tompkins Jamison. He was a member of the club from 1918 to 1926. Lillian joined the club in 1933 and was a member until she passed away in 1980. Upon her death, her daughters donated to the club the Jamison Trophy, which has been competed for every year from 1982 up until last year. In 1995, her grandchildren, Hugh and Michael Powell, donated this lovely painting of Elizabeth Jamison to the club in memory of their grandmother. This portrait was painted in 1924 when Elizabeth was 33 years old by Kenneth K. Forbes, a well-known Canadian portrait artist of the day. And now you know, who's that lady? Who's that lady?